You're not going to make it past your first semester. Why do you choose to study architecture? Why did you go for architecture? If architecture is so like this, why do you study it? You're going to find it hard to study architecture. Architecture is for serious people only. Do your research. Do one. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back. I've missed you. Have you missed me? It is so good to have you on my channel. I have exciting news for you guys. I have stuff and announcements for you guys before we jump into this architecture student questions. Okay, so I'm coming up with a series on my channel, and this is called NAX. It's called Nigerian Architecture Students in Quarantine. Okay, since I'm at home right now, I can't go to school right now. I'm a Nigerian, right? We don't do online courses. Like a good 90% of the schools here, we don't do online courses. So it's left for me to just be at home, learning, studying, doing my assignment, doing all that I have to do while I'm at home. So it's interesting. So I just decided to come up with a series for you guys. This is season one of NAX, right? I hope the name catches up, but it's called Nigerian Architecture Student in Quarantine Season 1. So let me tell you a little bit about this series, okay? This is the first part of this series. I'm gonna be doing 7 episodes, 7 vlogs. It's basically just hanging out with me while I'm at home as an architecture, as a Nigerian architecture student, doing stuff I do at home. It's just like vlogs. I'm gonna be vlog 1 to vlog 7, and I really hope that I accomplish my goal for this month. Okay, this month is season 1. So tell your friends, tell your uncle, tell your auntie, tell your mama and your papa to come to this channel. We are about to have something very lit right now. Trust me, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be showing you guys a lot of fun architecture stuff in my home vlog, okay? So the reason why I am starting this is just to experiment with my YouTube channel a little bit. I've been doing a lot of beauty and hair videos. I just wanna experiment and see how my channel reacts to this. I wanna see if you guys really love this series, and you know, just to change things a little bit. It's not every day hey. Everybody's telling me to do something different and do something fun, right? So I just wanna do architecture, talk about it, vlog about it, tell you guys about it, show you guys about it, let you guys know. So I really hope at the end of this next season or series, I'm able to inspire anyone out there who is trying to study architecture. You've been eyeing that course, you've been eyeing architecture programs for a while now, and yeah, I'm Nigerian, this is how we do it, okay, in Nigeria here. So let's just jump right into the questions architecture students get asked the most, like, especially as a Nigerian architecture student, just basically asking them like normal random questions that, you know, architecture students ask. So let's jump right into the first question. So the very first question that I get asked a lot, especially for people who are planning to study architecture, is what should you do in your high school in order for you to become an architect, like when you go into college or in your university, what are the requirements you need? The major thing you need is skill. Like, you need skill, you need to be creative, you need to be imaginative, and you need to have a habit of not being lazy. You need to be a very hardworking person. If you are not hardworking, if you don't have this hardworking nature and a very driving nature, you're gonna find it hard to study architecture. Architecture is for serious people only. People who are willing to sacrifice game nights, this movie, blah blah blah, and just stay in their studio drawing all day, every day. So yeah, you need to acquire drawing skills, creative skills, imaginative skills, and learn AutoCAD if you can on your laptop. Learn other stuff on your laptop. It will really help you. But the major thing you need is creativity as well. You need creativity. You need to learn how to draw. So practice drawing practice how to be creative, practice ideas, do your research before you come and study architecture, okay? So the next questions that I get asked a lot are architecture programs all the same? No, architecture programs are not the same. There are different kinds of architecture and there are different programs, there are different years. First of all, it depends on the school you decided to choose and it depends on the kind of course, the kind of program you decided to go into. There are some schools, architecture, the bachelor's degree, 4 years like mine. There are some schools, architecture school is 5 years bachelor's degree. Then, depending on the kind of architect, there are different kind of architectures. There's theater architecture, there's landscape architecture. There are so many types of architecture, so architecture programs are not the same. For when you are doing your masters as well, different schools and different kind of programs. Some masters can be 2 years, some masters can be 1 year. Some can be 3 years, depending on what you are studying and depending on your school. So do your research a lot before you know the kind of school you want to go and know the kind of thing you want to study. Do your research. Okay, the next question that I get asked a lot, me personally, I don't know about other people, but well, is why do you choose to study architecture? Why did you go for architecture? If architecture is so like this, why did you study it? I don't know. I'm here now, so leave me alone. I knew that I wanted to study architecture since I was like 13, 14, I've always known that I want to study architecture. Like I just, you know, even though I did not know anything about it, all I knew is that I want to study architecture. And ever since I started studying it, I've been loving it, I've been enjoying it. And although it's stressful, it's not easy, but I am grateful for the kind of course I choose. I'm enjoying it. I love what I'm reading and studying. So yeah. The next question I get asked a lot, or architecture students get asked a lot, or questions, random questions, blah blah blah, is architecture so difficult? Is architecture so hard? Is architecture so hard and scary? Is it so difficult? Bruh, architecture. Bruh, architecture is the most difficult course in the world. Research it, you see it. I'm not just talking. Whether it's in Oxford University or so, but architecture is the most difficult course to study in. I don't want to hear it's medicine. All of you that are just watching this video, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it's medicine. It's architecture. Please, it's architecture. Architecture is difficult, I'm not going to lie to you. It's not a course for slackers. It's not a course for people who just want to be sitting all day, pressing their phone, doing this and doing that. No, you're not going to make it. You're not going to make it past your first semester if you are that kind of person. It's for serious people only. I'm not trying to scare you. It's also fun once you know what you're doing and once you know where you're going to. Then, yeah, but it is difficult. So please think twice. I'm not doing it. I'm surviving. So think twice before you go into this course. Research. Know what you're doing. Be passionate about it. Don't just do it because if they are forcing you to do it, please don't do it too. You will regret it. Architecture, everybody we see here in studying architecture, we all intentionally applied for it. At least most of us, most people I know. I don't hear they force me to study architecture. You're not gonna make it. You won't enjoy your stay. You won't love what you're doing. Like, so do your research. Architecture is difficult. The next question that I get asked is architecture a good profession? Is architecture a good profession? Architecture is one of the best professions out there. Architecture and medicine, to me, I feel it's architecture. Architecture is harder, it's better, medicine is also a great course, like medicine, engineering, but architecture, I feel, is one of the best courses out there, okay? It is an amazing profession to study. Like, if you really, really finish it, you do your BSc, you do your masters, you do all that you need to do, you settle down, I think that you're going to love it and you're going to enjoy it at the end of the day. It may be hard at first, but later it will be worth it. It will be so much worth it. It is a very nice profession, okay? A very good profession. Although it's very demanding, extremely demanding of you and your time. Like a good 80% of your time goes to architecture when you're studying and everything. But I feel when you are now graduated, you are done with everything, you are married and everything, I feel the stress is less. And besides, you are not so crazy and frustrated the way you were in school. So yeah, architecture is a good profession. It is. The next question I get asked is, what does the future for architecture or architects look like? Like, what are my thoughts? What do you think, being an architect, what do you think my future is? I feel my future is great. Like, my future is bright. I may suffer now, work hard, sweat and cry and everything now, but I definitely do see a bright future. For me, I don't know about other people, but I feel it just depends on you and how determined and dedicated you are to this architecture of a thing, okay? I'm dedicated, I'm determined to finish, I'm determined to go further. I'm just in my second year out of 4 years. Like, I'm gonna do 4 years BSc and 2 years masters by God's heavenly grace. And I'm just in my second year now. And I'm loving it. And I'm loving it. So I do see a bright future. I see an amazing future. I see myself doing it alongside with YouTube. I'm not giving architecture up. I see myself doing it a lot. So yeah. So guys, that is the end of the question architecture student video. Gosh, you guys, I hope I answered all of you guys' common questions, random questions you guys really want to know about me studying architecture and everything. I gave you guys all the tea and I was 100% honest and truthful to you guys. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up for me. Would you please give this video a thumbs up, okay? Comment down below telling me what you think of this video. Comment down below also what, if you have any more questions, ask me. I'll make sure to answer them. So what else? Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Join my family, be a part of Norina Nori community. I will be so happy to accept you. We have a bomb family here. We're waiting for you to subscribe to us. So subscribe and leave video requests down the whatever type of video you want to do, whatever things like you want me to answer, just drop everything in the comments, okay? I would reply you. And also stay tuned for vlog 2, episode 2 of my NACS series, my Nigerian Architecture Student in Quarantine series. So let's just start everything. Bye bye.